Well, today we get to meet another very impressive woman. Portland's own Bettina Gozo just won Women's Health Magazine's national competition for America's top personal trainer.
Brian McFadden is live with her at Nike headquarters in Beaverton. Brian?
Can't do this. This is our workout.
This is her workout right here, guys. Yeah, I gotta tell you, you can tell from head to toe I'm a sweaty mess right now. I've been working. She doesn't let you break. There's no breaks here. Bettina Gozo, congratulations, next
Thank
fitness
you.
Champ. That's what they should be calling you. Last time we saw you, there was five finalists, and they put you through the ringer.
They did.
So what'd you have to do?
Well, man, so we went through a photo shoot, but there was a big voting process. We had to fill out a bunch of information about our training philosophy, a little bit about what we believe in and about our experience, and I guess
whatever you believe in, it worked, it paid off.
I guess so.
What do you get? The winner gets some coin.
Get some cash.
What else?
And I also get another spread in Women's Health Magazine, I think a few pages, which is really awesome. And then I also get a
March issue, and then
a 12-week plan that's going to be featured by Women's Health too.
So people can follow along
yes.
for 12 weeks so of like how you get in such fantastic shape.
Yes.
So for our viewing audience at home, let's just show them an exercise
yes.
that you've been trying to show me.
So,
by the way, I'm not coordinated.
It's okay.
Okay, so
one of my favorite exercises, we're
okay.
going to combine a deadlift
okay.
to a row.
Oh,
so
God.
Work your backside. Okay, so you're going to hinge at your hips, stick your booty out.
Booty is stuck out.
Let your
yeah, okay, there we go.
And then pull. And then bring it back down.
Well,
and then stand up.
Oh, then
and then
stand
make sure you squeeze
okay.
your butt.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Hinge.
Booty's out.
Row. Down. And up.
Well,
one
What's
of my favorite exercises.
What does this
work out? So it works your glutes, your hamstrings, and your back, which is really great because a lot of people always just want to use their, you know, work out the front side. Because you can't like see the backside, right?
So. I wish I had a booty, man. I always have to wear a belt because my pants always fall down because I have no booty.
Well, here you go. Build the booty here.
Well, I can't thank you enough for letting us come out here to Nike headquarters and work out with you.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
I can't do this for a full hour. You're teaching a class after this, aren't
yep.
you?
Yep, you going to train?
I would, but I got to go back to the studio and do a show
yeah,
called
yeah,
Live
yeah,
at
yeah.
7. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thanks for having me.
Appreciate that. Back to you guys.
She's a tough one. All right, Brian, thanks.
Don't hurt yourself, buddy.
Crush it.